Hello, it's akuma9000. Welcome back to Let's Play Disgaea D2. So the only difference between last time and now that I'm recording right now is that my sea cat is at level 69, and I created a my angel gained a level as well, and I created an extra armor knight. So this time I should be able to avoid what the situation that happened last time in the last video. Let's try it again.
Damn it. Annoying demons. Are they trying to lay their eyes on the new King Krichevskoy too?
Oh, I'm getting really excited. This is fun. Don't forget to look for the angels too.
Fools! Don't you know that this is no place for heretics like you? It's too late now! You have angered the new King Krichevskoy!
I'm the one who's been angered! Just bring out my new old man already!
Have you not noticed yet? The menace of the God of Death who stands before you!
What? Is it really here? Where?
Wait, is it that pretty? What? No way! No offense to that pretty, but an overlord needs to look fancier, stronger, and final bossier.
Way? He is the newest and evilest overlord in New Netherworld history! New King Krichevskoy!
Etna, you're up!
You got it!
We chose him by using a very specific random number generator.
Damn it! He was chosen at random?
Well, since he is a pinny, if he dies, we can just replace him. Our plan is foolproof.
I see. That's pretty smart. But that pinny's still alive.
Hey, you! Keep playing around with King Krichevskoy's name, and you'll suffer a very slow and painful death. Got it? Although I've already decided that I'm gonna kill you half to death!
But as long as we have this wall, we're safe! Talk all you want, it doesn't matter!
So this time I should be able to avoid the awful situation that happened last time, so...
Bow down.
Where's my other one? There she is. There we go. And that. Oops.
Are you ready?
That.
Scared. Scared.
Kind of surprised I didn't think of this earlier because in my last video because.
Go all the way. Go all the way.
Pop. Two. Craw.
I'm hungry.
Get lost.
It's okay to cry. I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Now, to take care of this invincibility.
Two.
Annihilation activated!
Are you ready? There!
There we go. Take care of that, or her take care of that. That should be good.
Thank you. Frank!
It's okay to cry.
I'm hungry. Frank!
Love.
He poisoned or something? No.
Are you ready?
Got it! Got it!
Crack!
Jiggling!
Love.
Scared? There!
Assassinate!
One and two.
Carry this? Two!
Where's my mages? There they are.
Scared? Go all the way.
Sausage.
What the hell? Oh, whoops.
Eating time.
That's a weird attack.
Are you ready?
Let's try that again. There we go. Do a little save and then we'll do the next map. Thank you. Holy crap, what the hell? Shitballs.
Bow down.
Annihilation activated.
Scared? Go all the way.
Annihilation activated. Got it. I'm grateful.
Through. Ha! I'm gonna take your power.
That's a lot of enemies, so. Oh, God damn it.
Scared? Go all the way.
Got it. I'm grateful.
Tough. Yeah. I'm gonna take your power!
Assassinate! Ninja!
Oh, shit. Guess it wasn't that much to worry about.
Got it.
Only 13 minutes in, and I guess we got more time. Do a quick save. Excuse me.
Stop right there. Barbara?
I knew you'd be here.
I was ordered not to let anyone pass. I'll do whatever it takes to make sure no one gets by me.
I guess she's still just following orders.
Get out of my way! I need to get my hands on the fools behind you!
Well, well, what a troublemaker. This magical repelling wall is very important. You shouldn't destroy it just for fun.
Don't make me laugh! That device wouldn't even make a good toy! Your final plan!
You won't be so confident for much longer. This one was made with stronger magic than any of the previous ones. Even the great King Krichevskoy himself would not have been able to surpass its defenses.
In other words, as long as we're here, no one on the outside can even lay a finger on us!
Damn it! I don't think they're messing around. The magic coming out of that thing is overwhelming.
Now, Baga, have them step away this instant.
Step away? Do you think giving me such vague orders will do me any good?
Ah, sorry. I meant use force to drive them away. Is that specific enough?
Understood. This should be easy. You dare to fight me again? I destroyed you last time. Let me warn you. The last time we fought, I didn't even use half of my strength. Don't take me lightly. I might end up killing you before I drive you away. Idiot!
Really?
Let me give you a warning, too! If you don't try to kill me, you'll never be able to stop me!
What the hell?
What is this? What's happening?
What the hell? What's going on? Our netherworld is crumbling!
The obsidian darkness! It seeks to devour us whole!
Wow! I don't know what's going on, but this doesn't look good! What are we gonna do?
They're the ones who shut themselves in. Do you want to just leave them, Prince?
I'd like to, but we need them to search for the angels.
Let's save them, Laharl!
I told you. I won't let you pass.
Are you still gonna follow orders at a time like this? Stop it! We can't fight each other right now! We need to save them!
Why should I stop? I was ordered to drive you away. There is nothing wrong with what I'm doing.
What's wrong with you? Just shut up and get out of my way!
Let's see what we got against. What? Yeah, if I went right too fast, just pause the video and read. Let's see. Right there, I guess?
Do it!
Yeah.
Is this okay?
Do it! Yeah!
Okay, I can't even move. Where am I supposed to go? What the hell? Oh, I get it. Only one ally at a time. Leveled up as a result of our attack. Ah, what the hell?
We'll make this quick.
Ah, what the? Well, I guess this round's lost. I guess I was supposed to take her out instead. So, let me try it again. Yes, I know. let's see.
Annihilation activated. Mission activated!
Scared? There!
Unfortunately, the only powerful attack I have is that one.
Got it!
Kind of makes me wonder if
this is the finishing blow. Just as you ordered.
She'll be a future available character.
Do this together. Do it. Let's play. Yeah.
Crap. There's no lifting panel, so.
Ninja.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch, even more. Well, I am stumped.
Was damaged in the midst of all this chaos. There's nothing we can do.
I don't know what's going on, but this is bad. We need to save them.
My only mission is to drive you all away. How many times do I need to tell you that?
Damn it!
Specific
looks like this is the end for me.
Damn it! I won't allow it!
Goodbye, Prince.
Collapse that began within the confines of the magical repelling wall quickly swept over the entire netherworld. Nothing could be done to stop the netherworld from being devoured by the obsidian darkness.
Well, that's one way to end the game. So, I have no clue what I was supposed to do, so. That's one ending. You wanna me to continue playing this game again on another part of this LP, then go ahead and let me know. But, as of right now, I am stumped at trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Tried two different things. One is I tried to attack her, then I tried to get there in time, but I couldn't. One, I mad dashed over there, and I still didn't have enough time, nothing happened. But, overall, cool game. I know I'm definitely going to be playing it some more later, at some point in time.
The netherworld, darker than a...
Okay, I'm gonna skip through this. So, that was kind of embarrassing. take care now and bye-bye.